Vaughn Miller. Sheesh. Fuck. I just dropped my controller. Wow. Alright, y'all. I'm about to roll this blunt up. Let's get this one.
Glad you finally joined us. I go by the name of Dre Mo, and I'm the voice of
Ice Stream. Come on, come on. Come on, Stream.
These might, are these the guys we played last time?
We about to get our revenge and fuck them up.
Let the game begin. Somebody's getting KO'd, and we'll find out shortly. Running for the first time with Jerome Bell.
Yup. Rob Woodson. Yup. Rob Woodson. Yup. Another player's connection. Yo. Them niggas' connection.
Look, I'm trying to be trash. Bad, but you gotta get more yard from your play. You're one out of downs at this rate.
Yo, both just shed that nigga. Shed them right away. Just rush him.
Second down. Here goes Bettis.
And yo, why he did him dirty like that? CJ Mosley, you good? Yo, one day I gotta be a linebacker or something. Cause both of y'all being a D-line. Nope, we here. Come on, Ronnie Lott. My safety. Fourth and four. What they doing? What they doing? Come on. Yo, put Nah, you wild. You chose the wrong play, bro. You supposed to do like a cover two or a cover three and then just press the corners. You wild. Oh my god. Good fucking sack, killer. Good sack, bro. We needed that. Yo, unplug your mic and plug it back in. Alright, Breezy.
You control your own fate right now. If you end up not liking the outcome, that's all on you. Looking to throw on first and ten.
Triangle, ooh. Woo, you had Mike Thomas. Yeah, you had Mike Thomas. I was ready. Yeah, you had Mike. Nah, you good, you good, you good. Don't worry, I'm gonna get open for you again. I'm gonna make it easy for you again. I got you. Just be ready. Watch this route. Put the tight end to block you, though. Put the tight end to block you. And call height, call height. Just call height.
Looks to throw on second down.
Oh, that nigga left. That's why I put me at quarterback.
And now it's picked up.
Oh, no, he lagged out. Damn, he lagged out. That's why it put me at quarterback. That fucked me up, bro.
Stampers, come out of your
damn.
Give it another shot.
Mm-hmm. Sexy. Wait, wait. As a matter of fact, you trying to play against each other? Draft the team and play against each other? I'll be with that. That them games be fun because we be drafting some crazy players. Let me add you, though. Let me add you first. Oh, you add me. Yo, yeah. Add me, add me. Drop off underscore King HD. But wait, I just, drop off underscore King HD. Yep, I just got it. Alright, so I'm gonna
invite me to the party. I'm inviting you to a party now.
Are you streaming?
Yeah. Group.
What's good? What's good? What's good, chat?
What happened?
I invited you.
To what? Oh, you there? Let me check my notes. Oh, yeah, you there. All right, go to party chat.
I'm whack, bro. You have your team drafted already or not? On the draft, Ultimate Team Draft. Yeah, play a friend like against each other, nigga. Yeah, the draft, nigga, that's what I said to make it even. Oh, alright, so you already got a team drafted, okay. Alright, well, I'm drafting my team right now because I didn't have a team. Oh my God, there's no way they just gave me my boy Antoine Winfield Jr. off my favorite team. A safety right there. Oh my God, and they gave me Odell? I gotta take this off, I ain't even gonna lie.
Macho with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, lil' bro. Let me throw myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit, little bit. Let me throw myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. Yeah, I'm drafting him now. Alright. Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up. Did it. Never enough. I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them what I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in.
I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was top, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10-10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down, and I go to it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You wet, it's a what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Yo, yo, yo. Done, bro. I'm done. You ready?
I'm in, YG.
I got you. I just had to fix my lineup, that's why. Did you get the invite? I don't see a name. You say you didn't see my name? Yo, cause you gotta draft your team, bro. You gotta go to ultimate team, go to draft, and then go to play a friend. And you gotta draft your squad. Why you laughing? Don't worry about it. Don't worry, it's gonna be a good game.
should have answered me when I said if you got the train.
Well, if. Gotcha. Yeah, I told you, you got one, I got one. Yo, you done? You done? Drafting. No, you don't, bro. Go in. All right, send me the invite. Send me the invite. So you can see that you don't have a team. You have to do the player friend team, not no online team. It's a whole different thing. Go to draft. No, ultimate team. What does it say? All of what you gotta do to, you haven't played Ultimate Team? So you gotta do the first two challenges? Mm-hmm. How you lying, huh?
I don't. Now what do I gotta go to?
Go to draft, then go to play a friend.
Hold on, where draft?
Draft. Go to the right. Go to the right. Draft, then play a friend. Then draft your team and let me know when you're done drafting your team. Yeah. You drafted? You gotta do a chat. No, you don't gotta play nothing, bro. You don't gotta play nothing. Wait. Stare at there, stare at there. Don't do nothing, don't do nothing. You drafted your team, right? I just sent you an invite, that's it. Don't do nothing except that invite, that's it. There you go. Just run a slide. Parties in the sky, like it's 2055. Chin-a-na-na. Yo, money, money, pow. Gr, pow. Pull out the 30. What happened? What happened? It's off, it's off, it's off. That garbage shit is off. What happened? Bitches did my dick wet. Where the dough, where the poles at? Knock his dough, where them poles at? Push, I see, that's my dog. But pull, you know I'm really shiesty. Nah, what's up? Yo, yo, I see you, I see you. I see you being the Madden franchise. What's up? Get me in them franchises. Get me in them leagues. Alright, yo, yeah, I'm glad that little nigga left. Fuck that little nigga, he's trash. What's good, my nigga? What you trying to do, bro? Alright, so then let's play the draft, nigga. Come on. Nah, nigga, that's too long. The regular draft, the regular quick draft, ultimate team draft. So we could have nice players on our team. I'll teach you right now, G. It's mad quick. I just taught the little nigga how to do it. Wait, what you mean switch up? Oh, I forgot you on P5. I'm not hooking up on P5. Fuck that. Bow. Another motherfucking, this nigga smack.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Bro, I can't help what the fuck comes up on my Instagram feed, my nigga. Nah, bro. If it pops up in my Instagram feed, it pops up, bro. You being a widow for paying that close attention, bro, to my feed.
It's great to be coming out. We got a big week ahead. The marathon's just getting started. We got a lot to improve on.
Yo, Tom Brady's petty. Yo, you got IG, bro?
I got it, but I don't really fuck with IG.
Oh, alright. I was about to show you some crazy shit. Oh, God, same. Can't say that too loud, though.
Know what this sound is from.
I'm done. I'm gonna go to some Pornhub. Bow. Yeah. Yeah, Kevin has a game on New York. Nigga, it's, but the New York is different. Go ahead, do yours, then I'll show you what's different about the New York shit, nigga. Nah, get the fuck out. Group bow. RIP pop in my big woo. Nah, facts.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to pick sides. I
don't have to pick sides. Facts. Yeah, I'm about to.
Everything, but you know, some certain things y'all have to be forced not to fuck with. Just like things out here. There's certain things I can't fuck with because we're family, you know?
Yeah.
But if you really
I get what you're saying.
A good song is a fucking good song.
No, at the end of the day.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Even if it's the enemy. You know what I mean?
That was your meal?
Oh.
Alright, here. You gonna roll that blunt? I'm gonna roll this blunt right here. Alright? Nah, I get what you're saying, OG.
You got paid for this, you know?
Let me teach you how to do this draft.
Doing, right?
For what?
For be a jer.
A what?
A jer. J-U-R-O. R.
Jury?
Yeah.
Like jury? Jury duty? That's what she got?
Oh,
I was like, damn, she got jury duty?
No, but when I was taking.
I'm like, damn. For tickets?
This class? Government?
Yo, Monty, hurry up.
They gave us. If you be a
jury, that's three of us.
They pay you money
for that. For real?
Yeah, and you have to, like, if
you that's the other
gotta
count.
Go, you have to go, and they...
Yeah.
That's a B behind you?
Yeah, I think so. A small worker. I'm not moving. That nigga finna attack you. Yeah, he's stinging you. I'm not moving. You wilding the fuck out. Bro, how you gonna get him aggressive and then move away, bro? That's fucked up. If he stings me, we gotta fight now. I'm talking to my wife. Nah, I guess so, nigga. That was the first one I've seen in years, nigga. I guess so.
You got bees in your crib?
Nah, it was just one, nigga. Calm the fuck down. Yo, my boy's on a mic. High as fuck. He said, you got bees in your crib? Wait. Hold on, wait. What you said? What you said? Say that again. Nigga said bees in the crib. That New York shit, nigga. We got roaches, bees, nigga. You ain't never seen bees and roaches teaming up together, nigga. Nigga, I knew I was from New York when I seen a pigeon squaring up with a rat, my nigga, and fucking them up. That's an. I was like, oh yeah, I'm from the Mecca. I'm from New York, man. All right, let me teach you how to do this draft shit real quick. Just sitting there, yup. For no reason. That nigga's on something. He thinks he in a forest. Yeah. That nigga over here thinking he's slicing branches in a forest. This nigga. Nah, but yo, let me help you do this jab real quick. Come on. So we can smoke our blunt and I could cook you. Alright, hold on. Oh, my bad. I didn't know you had a team already. Exactly, my nigga. See, that's because you in a rush, Oha. That's why I go to Ultimate Team. I'm gonna teach you right now.
Okay, cool. You can sell that seat.
I get that workout then.
Yo, look at his fucking face.
Yo, what's up? This nigga had to put real thought process into that as he was saying it, high ass nigga. As it's coming out his mouth, this nigga's thinking about it.
Yo,
Yeah, I get what you're saying. You get what you're saying, Jit. Hey, that's because niggas is young, bro. That's because niggas don't hate be young and disrespectful. Because they know nothing could happen. Exactly. Like, nigga, you lucky I can't see you in real life. I'll fold you, bro. Like, I haven't fought in years, bro. Like, I wish I would have seen one of these little niggas. Oh, God, bro. Oh, God. For real. Because half these niggas be just Twitter fingers, bro. Niggas don't be bought it. Nah, but yo, go to Ultimate Team, nigga. Hurry up. Come on, bro. If you don't got your team drafted, go to the right and go to draft, and then yeah, I got you, nigga. But you have to draft your team, bro. Look, you're not listening, bro. Go to Ultimate Team, then go to draft. Don't go to rivals, nigga. Go to draft and then click on fucking. Go to the right, you high ass nigga. Go to the right, bro. Click on draft. This nigga high, bro. Bro, start streaming so I can see your screen, my nigga, because you high, bro. Ultimate Team, yes. Then it's going to pop up like four fucking columns. Then go to the right, and it should say draft. Click on draft, and then put play a friend. And then draft your team. Draft your bomb squad, nigga. Draft your... Oh, because you haven't... All right, so do that real quick, bro. You literally just got to get 5 yards, 4 yards. And then the next challenge, you just got to get a touchdown. That's it, bro. That's 1, 2, 3 against us, a rookie CPU, bro. That literally takes like 2 minutes. And you get... Co-op what? What? Do the missions? You want me to do the mission with you? All right, go ahead. I'll help you then, go ahead. I'll do the mission with you. Send the invite, nigga. He said this is whack because he's old and slow, nigga. That's why. Alright, so stream, nigga, so I can see your screen, bro. Because you old, my nigga. You getting me frustrated. Nah, you getting me frustrated, my nigga. It's your old ass. Invite, nigga, it isn't. You lucky I can use a Pro Bowl team on you, my nigga. Yo, you slow, bro. Where are you? What is your screen currently at right now, bro? Or are you doing the challenge? Bro, I'm just waiting for you to do this draft so you can have the best team you could possibly have, and I'm gonna cook you. Yo, you're gonna lose, my nigga. We not. Alright, did you do the challenge? You haven't done the second challenge because you invited me, nigga. You didn't do the challenge. Yes, do the other challenge. Wait, what is this show, bro? Oh my god, this nigga goes. Yes, nigga. Yes, invite the squad. Yes, invite the squad. You did it 2 times, high ass nigga. Don't do nothing. Wait, my nigga. Shut the fuck up, bitch. You made me drop my fucking weed, faggot. Start the challenge, my nigga, by yourself now. You made me drop my weed, bro. You made me drop my weed, bro. Yo, start the challenge, my nigga. Big goofy nigga, start the challenge, nigga. Bro, you have to get 5 yards. You can't get 5 yards, my nigga.
Bro, the first challenge, bro, start the challenge, nigga. It says start challenge. You fucking high, bro. That's why I said start broadcasting so I can see a screen. Fuck that co-op, nigga. Back out and play single, nigga. Damn. Do the challenge by yourself. You can't get 5 yards. Just run the ball. Five. Yo. I'm gonna fuck you up with the best routes you've ever seen in your life. For all this waiting, bro. Like, if I finish my blunt before you finish that, those two challenges, bro. Them two challenges took me 2 minutes and 45 seconds. On stream, nigga, to do that earlier. Because you in co-op, back the fuck out, goofy nigga. Because, alright, so we're gonna use regular teams, but I'm gonna fuck you up, bro, because you like retarded, bro. No, I didn't want to use ultimate team. I wanted to draft the team, bro. You get 22 picks, bro. You get to draft one for every position on your fucking offense and defense, bro, to make it even. Yeah, that's why I said that shit is fun, bro. When I be playing against competitive niggas, that shit is fun, bro. You get to draft whoever you want. Like, that shit is fun, bro. And it's quick. You literally, it's just a quick little 20 plays you pick, bro. Bro, they have rainy, nigga. The team I had, nigga, I was gonna redraft to make it fair. Bro, they have Barry Sanders, Bo Jackson, nigga. Fucking, Bo Jackson. Who else they got? Walter Payton. They got literally everyone, bro. Barry Sanders, Deion Sanders, Shannon Sharp, Sterling Sharp, Jerry Rice, Megatron. They got Troy Polamalu. They got Brent Grimes, fucking, bro, they got everybody, bro, everybody. Yes, they got Jerome Bettis, nigga, that nigga's a fucking monster, bro. They got Jerome Bettis, they got, Vince Wilfork, nigga, the GOAT. They got, They got nothing but old heads, bro. They got Rob Woodson, nigga. Ronnie Lott. Them niggas is the best niggas, of course. But them old heads is all 95s and above. That's why it makes it fun, bro. Because everyone got good overalls. What's up? That shit gonna fuck me up. Nah, that shit happened to me one time already. I was like, nah, chill the fuck out with that, nigga. I'm 20. Chill the fuck out, nigga. Yeah, because I'm an OG to a lot of you niggas like you. Yeah. It was two nugs. Be doing regular teams because you slow. Mm-hmm. That's what you say, bro. You better fucking win, my nigga. You better win because you've never beaten me. That's all right. That's gonna change today then. Just because you made that law. Yeah, you know damn well you lie, nigga. Try to play yourself like, nah, yeah, you know you lie, nigga. Babe, can you throw them scissors? Gig, huh? That's one lie you told already. I'm not even gonna use the Bucks to my favorite team because if I do, it's over for you. I ain't never gonna use my favorite team.
I'm listening, bro. Yo, wait, hold on. Before you finish that statement, wait. Before you, you got 2K21 still? You got to, shut the fuck up, bitch. Don't say no shit like that. Nah, I get what you're saying. Because I was gonna say was the puck. What's up with the puck for 21? Yeah, I'm a god, bro. Roll up a blunt, feel me, and we could just chill, play that shit, stream. I be pulling views from that shit. Let me, yo, join my game. I sent you the invite. Sit over here. I'm about to light it. Pull up a chair right next to me so you can watch a man fuck him up. You can watch a man on stream fuck him up. Do you think so? Yo, bro, now that my wife is sitting next to me, I'm definitely gonna fuck you up, nigga. You lucky it's not the basketball court in real life. I would've killed you, nigga. Especially if she was watching, just so I could just look over every time I score a bucket on you, bum. And you could roll up right there. You gonna see. What, in real life? In real life? No, on no bullshit, it depends who I'm playing with. When I'm playing with my brother, who I play with mostly, I'm more laid back. So I'll basically be a spot up until I need to start scoring, until niggas is missing. Yeah, like if he missing, we already know our roles when we play with each other. Like if I'm missing, I'm like, hey bro, take your shots, let me slow it down. If he's missing, he's passing it to me, let me do my ISO thing for a couple plays. Feel me? And that's usually when I heat up, when we get tired. Cause that means the other team is tired. And you know, look, bro, came a long way, so I'm dropping buckets on niggas. I'm sorry. Like JR, I'm not gonna lie, if I play against you in real life, nigga, you dropping zero. Don't cap. Don't cap. You not. This nigga's stupid. Yeah, on defense, I'm nice now. Because I'm quick on my feet now. Oh, shit. I got clamps, nigga. 6'3", bro. I bet told you that, nigga. But I was lying, nigga. I'm really like that. And boy, nigga. That's cap. Trust me, bro. Back then, maybe. But not now. Nah, I promise you. Back then, when I was fat, bro, I didn't know how to throw my body around because I was still young. Now I lost so much weight, bro, and I know how to throw my body around. Like, niggas can't touch me. I really hit you with a post fade every time. I hit you with a post fade every time in your face, bro, and I'm going to look at you like you fucking bum. I'll take the elbow. That's a pro move. I can't call nothing. I can't say nothing. Yo, can you join up so I can kill you, nigga? I sent the invite, bro. I'm smoking my blunt. And so I'm gonna send another one, bro. So I could kill you on stream.
And I told you I ain't even gonna let you. I ain't even gonna give my favorite to you. I ain't gonna do it to you. I'm gonna play around with Lamar Jackson. His little black ass. I'm gonna kill you. That's not one of the best teams, bro. They only have Lamar, nigga. What are you talking about? They don't have nobody else besides Lamar, bro. That's only, bro, that same thing with Michael Vick, bro. His team was ass. He just was black and fast, bro. Okay. I'm be mad, nigga. Because Lamar is fast. Don't be hating on me, nigga. You definitely did. Yo, I ain't trying to, I'm about to use Washington, man. Here we go. I just sent you an invite. Go to the notifications, Goofy. I'll join you. Go ahead. You old, bro. Like.
Oh, I know what it is.
Fucking retard. Your notifications is off. Smooth, eh? But because you have enough, you don't gotta use paper. I did paper so I could burn it slow and weaker, you know? Get high off this. I'm listening, bro. Talking to my wife. Oh, that's why you couldn't join me? So you had to just back out of that, that's why. So join up, they can just back out, go to the main menu and they'll send you here. Oh, okay, okay. That's on me then, my bad. You good. I ain't gonna lie, I'm not gonna use, I wanna try a new team that I don't really, I've never used. I wanna try a new team. Bro, I still, bro, nigga. When you see who my quarterback is, you're not gonna say that, cause you know I'm nice, nigga. He's the same way as Brady. He's just fast on his feet, nigga. Aaron Rodgers. Exactly, you know that. Come on. Come on. That's what I'm saying. Like, you acting like I ain't never beat you, nigga. I done dusted you. Trust me. With a couple different teams. Yo, if I send you one more, you'll join, bro. Bro, how your brain is so slow, bro? You only mean like your late 20s, my nigga. I got you, I got you. I just sent you another one, my nigga. Yeah, I just sent it to you. Oh, I might get the Cardinals. Oh, that's a flex. Nah, yeah, I might get Kyler Murray. Who you getting, bro? I'm not trying to get no crazy, crazy nice team because I know it's going to be too easy. Oh yeah, turn on by itself. Trying something new, nigga. You wildin' out for saying some shit like that, nigga. You wildin' out. You wildin' out. Now I'm gonna have to smack you. Wow. Ready up. Ready up.
Never that gay ass nigga. Ready up, bro. You talking too much.
Alright. And it's on stream, bro, so don't be lying.
I got Devin Bacordi on my screen, nigga.
Wait. I was gonna say, you could use that. EA and the rest of this, I have to keep it cool. Whole new State Farm bigger than that. Glendale, Arizona. It's certainly hot outside here in the desert. And then like that. Now this Cardinal crowd turned up the heat a moment ago. And then see that. And you get the ball first. Yep. And I got to change controllers. Zane Gonzalez to kick off for Arizona. Nah, I ain't pausing nothing. I got it. We go now from State Farm Stadium. Oh, you ain't gonna run it out. Bum. You ain't ready for that yet. I got you. Yeah, you ain't ready for that. I got you. I got you. You ain't ready for that. I got you. I wasn't ready for that too at one point, but now it's over for you. Oh, yeah, and you ran this. Oh my God. Nigga's a big body. First down, 11 yards on that pickup. Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backs out of the backfield. Because I know that when I used to cover, hey, we got everybody covered. Oh, he just snuck out there, and they just got a nice first down there. What do we love to say? Yep, good tackle. Into space, right? 2 yards. Nice pickup. Slow him down. Byron Murphy. Give him a couple. Yeah, I'll give you that. Second and eight. Brings up second and eight at the 39-yard line. Tannehill. Ah, damn, I thought you was going to throw to the one more yards.
Well, the strategy was evident there. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a cornerback. Who's usually going to win that one?
The tight end, but not there.
Not in this situation. How about the corner defeating that logic and making a really nice tackle?
Definitely. I like that energy. You better not be lying to my viewers.
Now Tannehill. They set up the screen for Henry. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 13 yards is the pickup for Tennessee and a first down.
I like the screen being called here early in the game, especially on the opening drive. Brandon, when guys come out of the locker room, especially those pass rushers, they are so amped up to get to the quarterback that you can use that against them, and a screen pass is a great way of doing it. A lot of teams against good pass rushing teams, they want to run the screen 10 to 12 times in a game.
A first down carry for Henry. The 20.
You thought you was going home. You thought you was going home. Huh?
All the way to the 6. A big hitter. That one goes for 40 yards.
First and goal, Tennessee.
Ah, you got jokes, huh?
Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the 5.
Yeah, sure.
Now Tannehill. That's complete right around the 8.
Lost a yard.
Goes backwards on this one. Losing yardage to the 7.
Now we keep blitzing. It's over here.
Play. Not what you need down here. It's going to be second and goal.
Yeah. On the trail.
Now from the 7, here's second and goal.
You gonna see.
Tannehill. Now they set up the screen. That's complete.
Yeah, Goofy. Where you going?
Stop will come inside the 5 at the 4.
incomplete.
Only 3 yards there on the completion. That'll lead to a third and goal. Driven it down the field nicely here on the opening drive, and now it's put up or shut up.
No doubt about it, because to make that type of a drive and ultimately kick a field goal would feel very disappointing.
Stupid. Heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Stop talking. I was waiting the whole time. See, you real quiet now, and I'm scoring too.
He's at the 50, 30, 20. And they will finally run him down, but not until he brings this one all the way back down.
I'm still going to score. Don't worry about it. I'm still going to score. Don't worry about it. I'm still going
to
score.
Indeed it is. I mean, they thought the worst that could happen was they'd get a field goal attempt to break the tie. Instead, interception, long return, and now the other guys have a great shot to go ahead.
And he is into the end zone. Look how touchdown, easy. Arizona.
It's a one play.
A 9-yard touchdown run. And the Cardinals.
Bum.
Well, that's how you take it, Ben.
Oh, and now they're going to fake it. His throw caught at about the 5.
Oh.
And he is not going to make it. They stop him up short. And this will remain a 6-0 ball game. So they went for two and failed. They didn't use him on the PAT, but now he boots this one away with a 6-0 lead. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone. And no return here for Evans as they will bring this out to the 25. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time through the interception in the red zone.
Nope, good take.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you got three on the board for sure, and to come away with nothing, that's a really tough one for them to swallow.
And now he lost the football. Tannehill loses it.
Yep, my defense is there. Not so good. That's all right. My defense is here.
Recovered by the offense.
Six nothing our score after one.
The score, Cardinals 6, Titans nothing.
So possession still theirs, but now they face a third down. From the gun, here's Tannehill. He gets it to Brown, complete.
You hype.
Have a Titans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Give them 22 there on the third down conversion.
Right.
First down, Titans.
I'm about to find out why.
Now a first down throw, Tannehill. And he finds Corey Davis.
Ooh, that's crazy.
Get him down. He's inside the 40.
Another
nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive
stupid.
Keeps moving.
And that could be
incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived. And I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Tannehill with a throw caught by Brown. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. That one a gain of 20 and a first down.
But one of the ways that quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
Under pressure, and he'll go down back at the 26-yard line. Chandler Jones, one of the best athletes to ever come out of Rochester, New York, in for the sack.
Huh?
So that complicates things a bit here.
I did a little.
Yards to go now on second down.
At night, a little.
Another try after the first down sack. Tannehill. Now they go screen.
What the fuck
is happening? They get 7 there on the screen. It'll set up a third down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. still ended up with a solid game.
Ninth play of the drive coming up. It's certainly not an easy one on third and long. Now it's Tannehill. Under pressure, and he'll go down. Sacked back at the 31. Marcus Golden, too much to handle that time. Gets the sack. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. And a reminder coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. The business to take care of before we get there.
A 2-minute drill before the coaches. 2-minute drill.
Trash can.
It's no good. Line to the left.
Uh-oh, it's my turn. It's my turn.
And in doing so, set this one off target.
Murray now on first down. Flush to his right. And now he's going to use his legs. And he's going to be out of bounds.
You saw that spin move.
A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Here's Murray from midfield. He'll get 8 on the scramble there.
Oh, why are you not talking?
On the pickup, brings up second and 2 at the 42-yard line.
Bitch.
Looking to throw again on second down. Murray. And he'll get it down.
First down.
To the 37. 5 yards on the scramble.
Yeah, alright, nigga. Why are you pressing DeAndre Hopkins? Why are you pressing DeAndre Hopkins? You know better. Oh, look at that throw, nigga. You can't do that. That's a catch, and I got gained 5 yards. What are you talking about?
A lot of effort there for just
I gained 4. What the fuck are you talking about? 4. I was at the 14th. 3.5.
Out of the gun, here's Murray. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line.
And we're going to waste this clock out. Oh, that's crazy. Alright, watch what I'm about to do to you. You about to be sick in your stomach. Oh.
This Titan defense, they just will not give in easily. Looking for another stop, third and goal. Shotgun now from Murray. And Fitzgerald has got
easy to Larry Fitz. Crazy.
Larry Fitzgerald in the final seconds of the first half. And the Cardinals now adding on to their lead.
Good game.
From the gun, Murray. That's complete right around the
end. You're lucky. Cause it's game over, bro. Yeah, you ass, bro. You should not. You're not scoring, bro. I promise you.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation...
You lucky, bitch.
But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
They'll try again from the 36 on second and 10. The final shot here before the break. Tannehill. He'll get this to his tight end. It's Jalen Smith.
Sit the fuck down. Thank you for the ball at halftime, too. I got ball at halftime.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go.
I got ball at halftime.
Second half gets started. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee. Maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. 24-yard line. Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spend the entire halftime just working with them on here's what we think they're going to do.
Lucky.
In the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys.
I want the win. That's what's wrong with me.
We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. Going deep for Hopkins.
Lucky.
Safety Kevin Byard that time, who was able to knock it away. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. Operating from the gun, Murray. And he's got the completion to Hopkins. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. He was held without a catch in the first half, but he's got one here, and he also picks up a first down. Again, they'll throw with Murray. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two.
It's a gain of 8. Brings up second and 2.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Steps away to his left. And he will go out right near the 35-yard line.
Now, that was a whole lot of open space out in front of him, wasn't it? I'm telling you, Brandon, when things are going right, they are going right.
And everything has been going their way for the most part. I saw that lane start to develop. Boom, he took advantage of it. On first down, Drake. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and 3.
A 7 yard pickup brings up second and 3 at the 28-yard line.
And this guy was looking at me, and then he was like, oh, was that me? And then he was like, oh, we should have pushed him. And then he said, oh, and then he asked me.
From the gun, Murray forced out to his left. Caught left side, Hopkins.
Please.
And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Titans' 13-yard line. 15 yards that time, and the Cardinals move the chains. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. That's complete right around the 8. And he takes it inside the 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
Brings up second and 5.
Yo, you ready? I want to hear you say something, bitch.
And he maneuvers his way down to the 3 yard line. He'll get 5 out of the keeper, but now it's third down.
That's a gain of 5. Brings up 3rd and 1.
Don't you know how to yesterday the whole thing?
He may try fighting for the end zone. He lost the football. It's out. We talk a lot about setting the tone to start the game. Well, you want to start the tone right in the third quarter as well, and nearly lost a football there in their first drive.
And sometimes we overdo it when we talk about halftime adjustments and what teams are going to do. Most of the time, it's just a matter of executing the game plan you brought in. But I guarantee you, they didn't draw that play up on the whiteboard at halftime. They're fortunate to retain possession.
Call it no gain, and it's going to be second and goal.
Oh, my God, easy.
And he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown.
Bow.
In
Bow. Bow. He left. He left the party. He quit. Now this. Yo, Monty. What's going on, OG? What's going on? You want to play against other people? You tired of being against me? What the fuck? So dangerous.
She looked less than that. She ended up becoming lesbian.